the center, and they fire it up high in the air. Sheary gets it in front of Hornquist. He scores! Hornquist scores! He got it through Lundqvist, and he smoked it like a bad cigar. Hornquist ends up with a goal on the hard work from Connor Sheary. Lombardi lets the trigger go, knocked away. Crosby's open, lead pass. He's got it, breakaway. Coming against Rannon, shoots and scores! On his glove hand side, beating the Ranger netminder, and the Penguins have a 2-0 lead and slap paid silly Sydney. He gets the breakaway goal. Dang. Able to drill it up left side to Bonino. Got a man going on the right side. Bonino comes in, goes to Kunagel. Hey! Choke the star, Tommy Kunagel. Short-handed goal. Tell your pa, tell your pa. I'm going to send you back to Arkansas. On the stick of Crosby, top of the right circle. Swing it, Bakusin, right off hand, right in front of the second. And jam that puck in the net, Hornquist again. On the play around the goal. By Sam, a drink and get it on 1-2. Within the Penguins end, extra attacker is on. He's got to get off the ice. Here's got the Penguins open net, Hornquist. Hey! Joseph scores! The hat trick for Patrick Hornquist. You'd have to be here to believe it. The left point. Right side of Malkin takes him in the back end, comes going inside over to Kessel. Shoots in the front, shot Lombardi right in front, the Penguins have scored. I'm not sure if a Penguin does it, Crosby's going to get the goal. So Crosby will get clear for the goal. Look down into the Rangers' stripe. Collins behind the defense, he walks in, shoots, scores! Matt Collins beats Henrik Lundqvist. He just lost his liquor license, and the Penguins lead 2-1. A left wing set, intercepted by Letang at center. Goes for the empty netter. Hey! Shoots and scores! Chris Letang just gives the Penguins the win here in Game 3. And ladies and gentlemen, Elvis has just left the building. Joy takes the pass, skates to the right wing, coming to the Rangers in. A long shot, they made rebound score! The Penguins have scored on the rebound. Bear, I think, will get the goal. And the Penguins strike first to take a 1-0 lead. That was finders, keepers, losers, sweepers there. Over to Hornquist to Malkin, right side of Chris Letang. Back to Evgeny Malkin, high slot. Wrister, in it goes off something, and the Penguins have taken a 2-0 lead. Crosby may have touched the puck on the way in. Malkin just wristing it from the high slot, and the Penguins lead 2-0. Oh, hallelujah, Hollywood. Picked up right side by Kleining, off the puck, and Sheary's off to the races. Sheary trying to get by the referee. Come down the left flank, wrist shot. Hey! Shoots and scores! Connor Sheary from the left wing circle, and the Penguins lead 3-0. Oh, get the fast lane, Grandma! The bingo game is ready to roll. And Hornquist can't finish, but Crosby finds the biscuit. Throws it back to Malkin. Full slapper! Hey! Shoots and scores! This one's gonna count! Malkin gives the Penguins a 4-0 lead. It's time to buy new shoes.
Holy moly, that thing had flames out the backside.
Penguins lead the series 2-1. Trying to keep it going, Dumont right in front, and a quick shot by Malkin. He does convert his second goal, and Malkin, another power play goal for the Penguins, their third of the game, and the Penguins make it 5-0. Let's go on boots on a Harley. Center Matt Murray, who will post his first ever NHL playoff shutout. What a game for the Pittsburgh Penguins. Gunner steps against Chris Kreider. Now the far side to Kessel. And what the hell? And he shoots the score! Kessel sets up Colonel Hayward from the doorstep. And the Penguins have tied this game at one. A stretch by Pat with a hand toss. Crosby from right side over to Kessel. Shoots and scores! He blew it right by Lundqvist. And the Penguins have tied this game at two. And he doesn't know whether to cry or whine and what. On the puck, Matt Cullen. Got a man over, David. Back in front. Quick shot, Brian Ruff scores. The Penguins have the lead, 3-2. Brian Ruff gets it, top of the Cordova, baby. We're going bowling. The man gets back against the Rangers and pick up a gun. He has the puck and he shoots and scores. Man, Cullen gets the goal to make it 4-2, Pittsburgh. And he is smiling like a butcher dog. Gets into the Rangers' end. Stops, goes to Sheary. Wrist shot. Hey! Shoots and scores. Connor Sheary from 35 feet away. And the Penguins have the lead 5-2. Oh, no. Eddie Spaghetti. Russ going to the net. Gives it to him. Shoots and scores! Brian Russ! His second goal on a blistery snapshot. And the Penguins lead 6-2. And you would have to be here to believe it. And that is it. Round one. Stanley Cup competition in the Eastern Conference. Belongs to the Pittsburgh. Into the Capitals, it fires and scores from the left wing circle. Phil Kessel beats Holtby, and the Penguins take a 1-0 lead. Oh, Paul Arnold flick from Turtle Quick. Watch it over, great pass, a bit of a tag. Now they have to walk right in around the net, shoots and scores! He beats Holtby like a rented mule. Turn him inside out, and the Penguins have a 2-0 lead. Phil Kessel. In left point. Here is Manor receiving a puck, and he shoots and scores. It might have been just on the way in by Hagelin, who had it stick there, and only Manor from the right point shot it. Hagelin tipped it, and the Penguins now lead 3-0. Oh, get the fast lane, Grandma. The bingo game is ready to roll. Hagelin gets to it, goes around near corner to Kessel in the slot. Turning shot by Hagelin. It goes off a body and in. It's over. The Penguins, Nick Bonino may have touched it. And the Penguins have won this game in overtime at the 6:32 mark. And ladies and gentlemen, Elvis has just left the building. And all the President's Trophy men could put Humpty together again.
This will go down as one of the most amazing hockey games ever played in the city of Pittsburgh.
Gets into the Penguins, into the Tampa zone, goes to Crosby, he shoots and scores! Sidney Crosby wins it! Oh, stop the car, Mabel! The Penguins win in overtime, 40 seconds into the overtime period, and the Penguins even the series at one game apiece. Kessel with it, right side, coming to the Tampa zone, shoots a save made, rebound, Hagelin puts it in! Carl Hagelin scores with 10 seconds to go here in period number two. Oh, shave my face with a rusty razor. Come up for the first time, Hagelin gives it to him by the net in front of Kessel, shoots and scores! Menino sets up Kessel and he fires it home and the Penguins lead 2-0. And goaltender Vasilevskiy just lost his liquor license. With a stick of Crosby back to Malkin, to Crosby, he tries, he shoots, he scores! Sidney Crosby finishes and the Penguins have a 3-1 lead. Oh, slap me silly, Sidney! Tampa zone, the man in front, here's Kunitz, backhander, what a save by Vasilevskiy! Rebound, Penguins score! It's Kunitz who got to it and put it in! Big time shot there by Kunitz, and Vasilevskiy upset with himself, and he doesn't know whether to cry or wind his watch. Back down the ball to center point, to Crosby, beat it in front, off Kessel, and then he goes! And the Penguins take a 1-0 lead! Oh, get in the fast lane, Grandma! The bingo game is ready to roll! Pass the tiny foot, shoot, scores! With the tag, gets the goal from 35! And the Penguins take a 2-0 lead! It makes me want to see a silly seal slide sideways and soft the leader! They must take the puck back to that round. Crosby with the puck comes in, shoots and scores! Sidney Crosby walks around the defense and beats Vasilevskiy with 25.6 seconds to go! In this the second period, ahead to Russ, on a breakaway. Russ coming to the net, makes it back in, move, and he goes to the forehand and beats Vasilevskiy, and the Penguins lead 4-2. It's time to buy new shoes. Gives the puck to Bonino. Open net, he has all day. What's he going to do with it? Shoots it towards a goal, and he finishes it, put it in, and tickled the twine. And ladies and gentlemen, Elvis has just left the building. The Penguins are going to go to a seventh and deciding game in Pittsburgh on Thursday. Comes into the Tampa zone, goes to Kunitz, to Rust. A one leg, he shoots and scores over the glove, and a Vasilevsky play, and Rust gives Pittsburgh a 1-0 lead. Oh, hopping the Cordoba, baby. We're going bowling from 35 feet. Brian Rust gets the opener. Waits, shooting around the boards for Rust. It goes in on Vasilevsky. Rust got a stick on it. It went on Vasilevsky on the post, and he's going to get credit for the goal and get his second. The Penguins lead 2-1. Oh, scratch my back with a hacksaw. Penguins back after a near side, and it will be over. The Penguins have held on here in Game 7, and you can spit shine your shoes, Pittsburgh. The Pens are going dancing with the Lord of Lords, Lord Stanley. Drop pass over to Schultz. Ritchie on block. It was Penguins diamond score. Rust is getting the goal. Brian Rust from 15 feet, and the Penguins take a 1-0 lead in game one. Oh, get that dog off my lawn. Spring of three. You're cheering the dark zone. Rich down. Hey! Schultz scores. Connor Geary from the right wing circle. Drills it by Martin Jones from 24. 2-0 Pittsburgh. Let's go on Poots on a Harley. Trying to exploit that. Batang in front, got a man there. Bonino shoots and scores! Nick Bonino gives Pittsburgh the lead, 3-2. And Martin Jones just lost his liquor license. Penguins 3, San Jose 2 with 2:33 left. 4 seconds to go. Classic with it. Penguins have it. Can't get into the open net, but it's all over. Penguins set it up for Bonino. He walks in, got a man in front, it's in! He had Kessel there, but I think Bonino's going to get the goal. And the Penguins get the first score of this game and lead 1-0. Oh, stop the car, Mabel. Here's Letang after the faceoff, and the Penguins have it. Goes over now, the quick stretch goal, and Geary with the goal! He wins it for the Penguins! Connor Geary from the left wing circle side shoots it in right by Jones, and the Penguins have won it. Ladies and gentlemen, Elvis. Yes, Elvis has just left the building. The Sharks zone coming down the right side. Just a little check on him. Still got the shot away. Rebound score. The Penguins put it in from the left side. Ian Cole is going to get the goal. And the Penguins strike first here in San Jose and lead 1-0. Don't tell your ma. Tell your pa. I'm going to send you back to Arkansas. Point left side to Kessel. The contact back to Kessel. Left wing circle. Moves in. Shoots it. Scores! Kessel got it in, and Malkin was in front. He might have touched it. The Penguins do get a goal, and they lead 2-0. Evgeny Malkin may have touched that puck. We met off the left side of Haglund. Got a man going to the net. Here's Fair shooting, scoring! Eric Fair wristed the puck by Martin Jones. Oh, start frying the jumbo, Homer. Extra crispy, please. And the Pittsburgh Penguins have defeated the San Jose Sharks, and they have an opportunity to win the Stanley Cup on Thursday night in Pittsburgh. Around the boards and the end boards of the right pointed goals to Schultz, left side to Dumoulin, a slapper, score! Brian Dumoulin let it go, and the Pens have taken a 1-0 lead. Oh, that makes you want to see a silly seal slide sideways in Sausalito. Turning back with the puck, going to the goal line, goes behind the net, throw it in front for the Hornquist. Can't get across, he won't have a tank shot, score! Chris Letang makes it off Martin Jones on the setup from Crosby, and the Penguins take the lead 2-1. Oh, get that dog off my lawn. Left side, Vlasic, gonna shoot it. Blocked by Crosby, sends it up to Hornquist, crosses the center end, empty net, puts it in! Patrick Hornquist with 1:02 to go. Gets an empty net goal, and the Penguins lead this game 3-1, and he is smiling like a butcher's dog. 4 seconds to go. The Penguins have jumped over the boards. It sails down to the Sharks in, short-handed. It's over. Get in the fast lane, Grandma. The bingo game is ready to roll. The 2016 Stanley Cup champions the Pittsburgh Penguins.
For these players, something that they will never, ever forget. And the bond between them all is something that you have to experience to really understand how this will carry the rest of their lives.